In recent years, the U.S. government has placed unjustified restrictions on Chinese media in U.S. and their personnel. It has been escalating their discrimination and political oppression on the Chinese media. Back in December 2018, the U.S. asked some Chinese media organizations to register as foreign missions. And in February 18th this year, the U.S. also listed five Chinese media, including Xinhua, China Daily, CGTN, CRI, and Haitian Development Cooperation as foreign missions. On June 22nd, the U.S. side listed CCTV, People's Daily, Global Times, and China News Service as a foreign missions. On October 21st, another six Chinese media were added to the list. This is the latest round of political crackdown and stigmatization by the U.S. on Chinese media and Chinese journalists in the U.S. We are firmly opposed to such unreasonable, unjustified behavior. We strongly condemn that.
Their
targeting Chinese media is because of their Cold War mindset and ideological bias. It will severely damage Chinese media's reputation and image, their normal operation in the U.S., severely interfere in the normal people-to-people exchanges between the two sides. It fully exposes their hypocrisy of a self-proclaimed press freedom. China will make necessary and legitimate response. We urge the U.S. to immediately correct a course, address its mistakes, and stop its political crackdown and unjustified restrictions on Chinese media.